Welcome back. Sports 10 has learned that former Terre Haute South girls basketball player Megan Kraft has verbally committed to play for the Ball State women's basketball program. Kraft has spent the last 2 years in junior college playing for the Vincennes University women's basketball team. This past season, Kraft averaged 10 points and finished second in the nation in three-point shooting at 51%. Kraft was also sixth in the country in assists and ninth in free throw shooting. Fresh off their class.